Anguilla has been an island of sailors and sailing vessels and boats. Every time two sailing boats come together and they're sailing in the same direction, there's going to be a race.
Here in the Caribbean, teaming up with Captain Orvin and his crew on the boat the UFO. It's the first ever locals only A&F Cup, and we're gonna try to take it home.
Okay, let's prepare the boat.
We're holding this up. We're holding it up.
About an 80-pound brick, and I don't know where I'm going.
Oh my God!
I was gonna get your brick, my boy.
Damn, she got you.
Guys, we're ready for war.
Pulled out the wind on the plane yesterday. No specific glass, I watched us come into the bay. And then I asked myself, why I left this place. You can tell the change, but now I'm clean to my face. And I know that day, something to be said, been trying everything. But I know that day, something I've been missing here along the way. Oh yeah, but there's something about coming home.
So much respect for these guys.
The first organized boat race was held right after World War I ended.
Was it, baby?
It was to celebrate Armistice Day, as it was called then. It was on the 11th of November in 1918. A gun was fired for them to start. They went out. They went around a buoy and came back in. There was a flag out on a buoy in Crooked Bay. And the first one to reach the flag won the race.